Talya and Shira were born August 14th, 2000, in Netanya. This was happiness in the purest form. Identical twins. You can imagine the joy that filled the home that day. Unfortunately, that joy was cut short when the twins' mother became ill and passed away. While the young girls faced the reality of not having a mom, tragedy struck again. Their father was in a severe accident, leaving him unable to care for his two daughters. The family social worker brought the twins to Girlstown, and the girls were able to continue to have a strong relationship with their father despite his condition. And just when things were starting to look up for these girls, their father passed away, and the girls were completely orphaned.
אני נזכר שתקופה לא ארוכה אחרי הפטירה של האבא, אחת מהתאומות נכנסה לדיכאון קשה. והצוות המקצועי לא היה לו פתרון כמה שניסו לעודד, גם לא שיתפה פעולה. היא לא רצתה לדבר, היא נכנסה לדיכאון, היא לא רצתה לדבר, היא לא אכלה. היא הייתה במיטה 24 שעות. והיא הייתה בטוחה שהיא אשמה בפטירה שלו. אני זוכר שהלכנו לצוות מקצועי לשכנע אותה שהיא לא עשתה את זה. היום שאתם רואים אותה ברחוב, והיא מחייכת, והיא לבושה טוב, אתם לא תוכלו לזהות, תאמינו לי, שהיא אותה ילדה עם כל הסיפור.
At Girlstown, Jerusalem, we are no strangers to tragic stories. With love, structure, and shelter, we have the tools to help girls like Shira and Talya. Girlstown, Jerusalem is a home for orphaned and disadvantaged girls coming from Israel and throughout the world. We can only continue our holy work through the generosity of our dear friends like you. We are running this campaign not only for Shira and Talya, but for many, many more girls. Thank you for joining us and caring for our girls. And we wish you a Shana Tova, a happy, healthy, sweet new year.